Hello my lovely viewers, I am your teacher Priyanka. Welcome back to your online art class. As Mother's Day is approaching, today we will learn to make a cute Mother's Day card. Take an A4 size colorful sheet and fold it. Then take a few colorful sheets. Take a pencil to do the drawing. Make a heart. One more. Now take a black sketch pen to do the outlining. Next, we will draw patterns inside these hearts. Now, take scissors and cut these. In the same way, make hearts on these colorful sheets. In the next step, we will paste these hearts on the A4 sheet. Then take a black sketch pen and start making lines. Your Mother's Day card is ready.